Welcome to Talkin Tigers. I'm Rachel Whittaker. Either LSU or Alabama's three-game win streak will end Saturday night. Here now for predictions is LSU beat writer Jim Kleinpeter. Well, Jim, if LSU wants to beat Alabama, they've got to stop the Tide's power run game led by TJ Yeldon, who has battled a lower leg injury but seems to be good to go. So can LSU utilize the Tiger Stadium atmosphere and come out with a victory, you think?
Well, I think it's going to be electric. It's going to be beyond what it was for Ole Miss because it's Alabama, and that's LSU's rival now. I think the fans will show up. There may not be any empty seats this time. There were empty seats last week, 2 weeks ago against Ole Miss. But LSU's going to need everything at its disposal. It's going to need the crowd to be at its best, like it was 2 years ago, because it was pretty electric then, and LSU almost pulled off the upset. But LSU's going to need to get some breaks. They're going to need to get some help from Anthony Jennings. I don't see them winning this game. I think Alabama is on a roll. It's playing well. It's got the better quarterback. And so I see Alabama winning a close game, something like 23-19 in that. And LSU is going to have trouble scoring touchdowns. And I think Alabama's just got a little bit better offense and better quarterback play.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm going to be watching the battle of third down conversions. Alabama is second in the nation at 56%, while LSU gives up just 29%. But however, Jim, I agree. Originally, I said 27-24 Alabama, but I think I might be giving LSU too many points. Like you said, I'm now thinking they'll put up about 17, maybe 16 with three field goals, but I'm going to say Alabama wins 27-16. So it should be a great physical game though, one for all the Tiger Stadium fans to enjoy. Thanks, Jim.
My pleasure, Rachel.
And we'll see you next week, everybody. Thanks for watching.